Now to breaking news out of Brooklyn. Two firefighters were taken to the hospital after a restaurant fire in Sheepshead Bay. It broke out in the basement of the building at Nostrand Avenue just after 6:30 tonight and quickly grew. 140 responders were able to get that fire under control, but it took about 2 hours. The firefighters, we're told, have minor injuries. No word yet on the cause.